Do you juggle between different sets of keyboard and mouse to work on multiple systems at the same time? I have a desktop for my heavy lifting and an ultrabook for computing on the go. And it is inconvenient to switch between different keyboards to work on them at the same time. There should be better ways to do this. Sharing the same keyboard and mouse between different systems can be achieved in multiple ways. There are hardware and software solutions to do this. And in this video, we'll be taking a look at three solutions for this problem. One of the common approaches to achieve this is using a USB sharing switch. Instead of connecting your peripherals directly to a computer, connect them to a USB switch. If you use wireless keyboard and mouse with dongles, you can connect the dongles to the USB switch instead. Then, connect the USB switch to the different systems that you want to control using these peripherals. The USB switch will have a button which can be used to switch control between these systems. I got an inexpensive Roseville USB switch that accepts up to 4 USB 2.0 devices and can switch them between two computers. It even accepts supplementary power for connecting devices that require more power, but this is not required if you're just connecting a keyboard and mouse. There are a variety of other options available with added features like support for USB 3, more devices, and even more systems. Some switches, called KVM switches, can even switch video output from multiple systems onto a single monitor, but these tend to be a little bit more expensive. The advantage of this system is that it is simple and works with all kinds of systems that accept USB input. However, if you are using a Bluetooth keyboard or mouse, this obviously won't work. Another disadvantage is that the switching is not seamless. You do have to click a button to switch from one system to another. Also, more cables to manage, and who likes that? A different hardware-based approach will be to get wireless keyboard and mouse that support switching between different systems natively. For example, the Logitech M720 Triathlon mouse and Logitech K380 keyboard support pairing with and switching between three different devices using dedicated buttons on the device itself. You can even use peripherals with phones and tablets via Bluetooth. Hold on, the mouse paired with my iPad, but it does nothing. Wait, what? iPad still doesn't support a pointing device? I guess not many people feel the need to use a mouse with iPads, but as Apple is pushing the iPad as a laptop replacement more than ever before, having mouse support would be nice, and it certainly won't hurt. Anyway, the keyboard works perfectly though. If you're considering getting new wireless peripherals, then getting ones with multi-device support can eliminate the need for a separate switch and also reduce a lot of cable clutter. However, this does limit your choice of keyboards and mice. Also, switching between systems is even less seamless than before, since you have to switch each peripheral individually. Not to mention that getting a keyboard and mouse with multi-device support can be a little bit more expensive than getting a cheap USB switch. All hardware-based solutions have the disadvantage of not so seamless switching between systems. Sure, pressing one button to switch between systems may not seem like a big deal, but software-based solutions like Synergy can make switching even more seamless. Let's take a look at how. Install Synergy on all the systems that you need to control. Configure Synergy as a server on the systems to which your keyboard and mouse are connected, and note the server IP address which will be displayed in bold. On all the other systems, configure Synergy in client mode and enter the server's IP address in the program. Also, note the name of the client which will be displayed on the window. Before you can connect, you should configure the server to allow connection from clients. This can be done simply by clicking on Configure Server, dragging and dropping clients onto the grid, and entering the client's names. Note that the arrangement of devices on the grid should roughly match their physical arrangement to make Synergy understand when to switch between devices. Now you can click on Start on all systems and feel the magic. Moving the mouse to the edge of your display will now automatically switch over to another system, as if it is just another display connected to your system. This seamless switching is the main advantage of Synergy, as well as its compatibility with Windows, Linux, and Mac. I should note that while I had a great experience using Synergy on wired networks, I did experience the occasional lag and jitter when at least one of those devices were on a wireless connection. So I would recommend Synergy only if all the systems that you want to control are on wired connections, or if you don't mind the occasional lag. And those are the three popular ways of sharing the same keyboard and mouse with multiple systems. Let's compare them and figure out which one will be a match for your particular situation. I personally use a USB switch since it's simple to set up and works very reliably. However, if you want to control devices like tablets or mobile phones, Bluetooth-based solutions will be a better match. Also, if you are on wired connections, Synergy will work really well and the switching can be really seamless. So, which method do you guys prefer? Let me know in the comments below. Please hit the like button if you like this video and subscribe for more content. I aim to create videos on useful hardware as well as software related to all kinds of tech like PCs, laptops, mobile phones and so on. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you soon in the next one. Thank you for watching.